Greetings, SkySlopers. In this video, we're going to dive into the SkySlope workflow for creating pre-contract buyer files. Here we are on the SkySlope dashboard. To get started, click Create New and then select Transaction for a buyer-represented file. Now you will go ahead and select Purchase for your representation type. Next, you will select the stage of your transaction. Select Pre-Contract if you do not yet have a signed offer or purchase contract. Select Under Contract if you have a signed purchase contract. In this video, we're specifically focusing on the pre-contract workflow, so that's what we will select here. Next, you can link your pre-contract file to an existing SkySlope Forms file. This is particularly helpful if you've already started your buyer agreement in SkySlope Forms, because once you link the two files, all of your signed documents from SkySlope Forms are automatically transferred over. After selecting your Forms file, click Continue to move to the next page. Here, you will select an office to assign the file to, if applicable, and then select a checklist type for the property. Click Continue to move forward. Finally, enter the contact information for your buyer clients, and then click Continue to create your file. Once your file has been created, you will land on the Checklist tab. This is where you will submit documents to your brokerage for review. And since we linked our forms file when we created our pre-contract file, our signed buyer agreement was automatically transferred into this file and is ready to be attached to the checklist. Make sure you review the list of required buyer agreement documentation created by your brokerage and submit all of the required documents. Let's take a quick look at the other sections of a pre-contract file. Navigate to the Transaction Details tab at any time to update your transaction information, such as your checklist type or contacts. Additionally, you also have the Documents tab, where all documents for this file are stored, and the Log tab, where you can review all actions taken within the file. Now, let's take a look at how you can convert a pre-contract file to an under-contract transaction. Once you have an accepted offer, simply click Accepted Contract to begin the process of converting your file. Confirm that you are ready to convert your file by clicking Create Transaction. Now, the following workflow will look similar to when you initially created your pre-contract file, but this time we will be asking for additional details, such as the property address and the purchase price. Proceed entering the transaction details until you've met all of the requirements and can click Continue. Now you've moved on to the contacts page. The buyer contacts from your original pre-contract file will be carried over, but now you will need to provide new contacts for the transaction as well. On the next contacts page, you can choose between escrow, title, and attorney for your primary contact. Select the applicable contact type and then enter their details. You can also open escrow right within the Create Transaction flow by clicking Yes to get title or escrow started now. Next, you will answer a few quick questions about the transaction in regards to other parties, such as a loan officer or transaction coordinator. And finally, you will land on the Commission tab, where you will submit any essential commission details. After you've entered all the required information, click Create Transaction. And now you have a complete under contract pending transaction file. Once again, you'll be taken directly to the checklist where you will submit documents to be reviewed by your brokerage. And there you have it. That's everything you need to know about creating and managing a pre-contract SkySlope file. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to reach out to our 24/7 support team. Happy SkySloping!